I built this one here for aerodynamics. I cut right through the wind. Mm-hmm.